Hey guys, I'm Dian. Welcome to Freshers Camp. Hope you guys are doing great. So we are back with another opportunity for you guys, that is the Catchman Eye Career Recruitment 2021. And but before that, I want to tell you something about our channel. We provide latest updates in government jobs, technical, non-technical, and all other type of opportunities. We also provide some of the preparation materials for government jobs and campus placements. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then please click on the subscribe button and hit the bell button so that you can get our latest updates. Now we have come here in this page of Catchman Eye Careers recruitment, that is of 2021, and here you can see the job role, that is software engineer trainee, and location is India. So just slide down so that you can find the details about this company and about the job role, and here is the brief details about the company. And just slide down. Here's the position. As you can see, it is trainee, and salary is best in industry standards, and experience required is 0 to 2 years, and location is of course India. Also, the job description is given here in details, that is, you have to graduate in 2020, that means the batch is 2020, and some of your grades, eligibility criteria and qualification must be MCA, BE, BTech, MTech. In information technology, information science, computer electronics and communication, and also electronics and telecommunication, electric and electronics, electrical, electronics and instrumentation or instrumentation. You must have excellent English communication skills and written skills, of course, and selection process will be done online, that is the virtual mode. And selection process include technical assessment and MCQ, game-based aptitude, and also behavioral competency. Okay, the step 5 is also there, that is the technical and HR interview, which is the most needed interview you need to give. And just slide down, and here you can find the apply link. Just click here. So this kind of a page will open up, just slide down and you can find the details. And also the last date to register, that is March 10th, 2021. Just simply click here and register now. Okay, so here it says, let's get started, and slide down. Just give your college name. And your email. So you have to give your name here, an email address again, and also mobile number, and your gender, category, password. Retype your password and just simply click here next. So after doing this, you will do some of your academic information and confirmation about after that, and then you'll complete your profile and finally enroll. So these were the steps, guys, by which you can apply for this job. I hope you like the video, and if you have any of the doubts or queries, then you can ask us in our comment section, so that we can reply to you as soon as possible, and also to subscribe to our channel for latest videos like this. Thank you.